primarily in the fourth quarter when everybody knew where the ball was going to be.
Lonzo Ball in the post up. Nice drop step. Got some post up skills and a smaller. Soares on the floor, as is Luwawu Cabarro. How about the hesitation, the scoop shot, and the foul for Lonzo Ball?
Coast to coast, you got to get in front of him. If you don't stop him, he's going to just keep going. Nobody stopping him. Cabarro tried.
Ball with the step through. Oh, showtime. Lonzo Ball.
Nice hang time. He switches hands and it makes the easy finish.
More it's a rule or more just as a beautiful ball with again a great vision.
That was a 70-foot dime by Lonzo Ball. I want to say the Chicago Bulls were the champions last year. Ball punches it home. But is it too little too late? And with that, he messed around and got himself a triple-double. Size 12, please.
Okay.
Ball on the drive. Reversed it. Oh! Up and under. And the ball game has started.
That is not by accident, Mark. Be able to finish that with the left hand.
Lonzo Ball with 10 points and 3 assists already. Ding missing the jump shot. Ball punches it ahead literally to Alex Caruso for another assist. His fourth of the night. First touch, the crowd erupts here. There's the lob to Ingram, and that's what Lonzo Ball does.
Well, we're going to see a lot of those two hooking up in the future, and appropriately, that starts off our game.
Blew up a bit with 25 seconds to go. They're down two. Ball, Hamlin scoring, he's tied it and go to the line. Laker Nation, the mic is yours.
Continuing between these two. No time lost. Ball, what a throw to Kuzma for the finish.
This is incredible. That's one hand on the money, easy finish.